Nikola Tesla, the man who, the same number of except, was practically covered in overlooked history until a current surge in enthusiasm in the course of recent decades. Nikola Tesla's innovations and mechanical achievements are so extraordinary progressed, many are as yet confused by what he imagined more than 120 years back, that is a few seconds ago coming into late open tech utilize. The bits of gossip that encompass the man are practically as interesting as the realities, stories of outsider experiences and other odd mystic capacities all encompass the tale and myth that make up the picture many have of Nikola Tesla in the present age. And, once in a while, that is in light of current circumstances. As of late, Rise Earth provided details regarding an exceptionally intriguing patent that Tesla submitted, alongside pictorial plan, entitled The World's First Flying Saucer, and its representation looks quite recently like a UFO you would find in a Steven Spielberg film, the weirdest part? The patent was documented more than 100 years back. Rise Earth clarifies. Nikola Tesla is viewed as a standout amongst the most imaginative and strange men who at any point lived. In the event that Tesla hadn't imagined and looked into all that he did in his chance, our innovation today would be extensively more awful. Yet, is there something more to Tesla? Did he in actuality have contact with aliens as he openly broadcasted? He is a standout amongst the most astonishing innovators our human advancement has ever known. His insight and thoughts went far and past what was known, and Tesla was a genius, and his developments and thoughts had no limits. Over 100 years back, amid the main decade of the 20th century, Tesla recorded a demand to patent a particular airship, which he called the world's initially flying saucer. The strategies utilized as a part of the outline of the flying saucer coordinated the portrayals of the individuals who asserted to have seen a from the UFO inside, with a discoidal capacitor with adequate size to give enough push to fly, while other little capacitors permitted to control the course of the flying saucer, to which he included a gyroscopic adjustment framework and an electric drive control. Essentially, it is a staggeringly very much composed airship, one that we could really figure out how to construct today. Or, on the other hand, have we effectively assembled it? What happened to this development? Why are we not flying into space with Tesla's mind-boggling creation? Tesla. While the patent was in all actuality, the UFO, or rather called IFO as it had been recognized by the unquenchable creative ability of Tesla, had a downside. Since the flying machine did exclude its very own vitality wellspring, it should have been invigorated by the towers of remote transmission, Tesla's wellsprings of free vitality. The absence of financing prompted the relinquishment of the advancement of the towers. Along these lines, in the end the ship likewise fell into murkiness, and Tesla's UFO, or rather IFO, was never made. In any case, hang on, never? All things considered, don't be so certain in light of the fact that the US Secret Service grabbed all licenses having a place with Tesla after his demise for reasons of national security. Presently, if Tesla's thoughts were crazy as some had classified them, for what reason would the United States Mystery Service grab the licenses for reasons of national security? Well, let's consider it for a moment. The thoughts of the awesome Nikola Tesla are inconceivable, and even better, path relatively revolutionary. A considerable lot of his developments went for contributing towards world peace through free vitality get to, yet governments and lenders of the time did not take after the advance of Tesla's psyche. A long time later, his earth-shattering models and mechanical tasks were utilized by the Nazis, not the way he had envisioned it, and now various of his undertakings are held by the mystery benefit, far from the eyes of the general population.